When main character Dom needs a winning street racer in the new Fast and Furious movie, he turns to this primered 1970 Chevelle SS454. In reality, there are six primer Chevelles, including one with no engine at all, and one built to pull off a jaw-dropping wheel stand. Tire smoking comes courtesy of a GM Performance 502 cubic inch V8. There's also this pristine Chevelle. Both the red car and the primered version portray the same car in the movie.